Josie Wan, this is your Panther News.
And it's Yasmin.
Oh, yeah.
Panthers, have you already ordered your yearbooks? If not, the deadline to guarantee you will get a book is March 2nd. Prices go up to $80 in March, and we will sell out. Don't miss out. Get your yearbook for $75 today.
There will be an ELAC meeting in the PHS community room on Wednesday, February 20th at 6 p.m.
Juniors! Would you like to visit CSU Monterey or CSU East Bay? Please sign up in the counseling office to attend. Spots are limited.
Sadie's 2019 Rodeo Dance is March 1st. Presale tickets start at $5 with ASB and $7 regular.
Attention seniors and sophomores, Jocelyn's will be on campus for spring graduation. And class jewelry orders and 10th grade class jewelry orders on Tuesday, February 19th from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the PHS library. They will be delivering class jewelry previously purchased.
Attention seniors, your class of 2019 yearbook picture will be taken after lunch on Wednesday. Be sure to wear purple, black, white, or gray after lunch on Wednesday. You must report to fifth period before heading to the stadium.
Hey Panthers, if you want to perform in the open mic night, please come to H1 during lunch today.
Club news, attention CSF members, come to the lunch meeting on Friday, February 22nd to get info about our upcoming field trip to CSU Monterey and UC Santa Cruz. Don't forget, dues must be paid by 3:30 on the 22nd.
Panthers, are you wanting to enlighten your horizons to another awesome school show? Then please join the Drama Club in their final rendition of a Reader's Theater production. There's no experience required, but we welcome positive attitudes. We also will have elementary schools come to watch and share the magic. Please join us this Tuesday, February 19th, right after school, for our first rehearsal in the theater. See you there today.
Seniors, do you need help with your scholarship application? See Ms. Nelson in F3. There are workshops available or you can make an appointment. Remember, the local scholarship deadline is coming up on March 1st.
Sports news. Panthers, our boys golf team is still seeking players. If you are interested, please sign up on 8to18.com and get ready to hit the links.
Congratulations to Lenore Del Rio and Tagi Vaifale for qualifying for Girls State Wrestling Tournament this weekend. Good luck.